These men and women who made the opposition party did it out of ungratefulness, and it just appalls me. It's unfair to call the person who runs the healthcare system, schools, and the inner workings of this country a tyrant. These people and anyone who emulates them shall be punished swiftly and with no mercy.
Hey everybody, check this out. Look what Abigail has done.
I'm pretty sure nobody cares, Franco. It's just Abigail. We all know she's evil. Haven't you noticed a pattern in history? There's always one person that just wants to rule it all. No big surprise.
Thanks, Daisy. Always appreciate your opinion.
Agreed. Why do you have to be so rude, Daisy? That's basically why Abigail is flipping out. Haven't you realized she wants revenge? It's really obvious.
Dude!
Dudette, Alexander! Dudette!
Yeah, I know. My dearest Dudette, Crystal, did you ever consider telling us a little bit earlier? Gee, I don't know, maybe before Abigail became dictator?
As a matter of fact, I did. It's just you guys never listened.
It's not that hard to fix it and stop the disaster in the world. All we have to do is go to the main warehouse in the city, get past the guards, figure out how to work a time machine, go back to the past, and then influence our younger selves to be nice and allow Abigail to play with us. It's not that hard.
Well, the only reason we didn't let her play is because there wasn't even a vote of players. How will we fix that?
I'm sure we'll figure out something.
Yeah, let's go. 10 p.m. tonight.
Special permission
to go in there.
You did? Okay, go right on in.
Hey!
No!
No. This place is top secret and nobody's allowed to see what's behind these doors.
Aw, but Miss Ed, it's not like they're bad people. They aren't going to use a time machine or steal it or anything like that. Besides, they got special permissions.
Are you kidding me? They didn't get special permission. And they're terrible people. Why did I get here with you? You're a horrible worker.
No, I'm an amazing worker. You who are so uptight.
Hey!
You're fighting. Go, go, go!
Yeah.
Look, I can't get the door open.
You gotta push it. Push it real good.
There it is! Ew, it's so ghetto. Are you sure it's a time machine?
Is it a flipping box?
Well, here goes nothing. Let's all try to fit in and see if it works. The worst thing that could happen is if it fails on us.
Move your hand!
Oh, what am I touching?
Look, I can't.
Okay, hold on. Maybe if we all link arms and at least one of our feet is in the box, it will still work.
Hashtag throwback Thursday to childhood baseball.
Wow, I was pretty fly. You can see me getting all the ladies.
Alexander, you're so full of yourself.
Yeah, because I'm smoking.
Okay, boys, stop. We need to figure out how to let Abigail join. There isn't enough players, so I'm not quite sure how to resolve the situation. Crystal?
Nope, I got nothing. Franco?
Let me think. I got it. How about when Abigail asks to play, we say yes and quickly kidnap that kid over there? And we all play and everyone's happy. Yes, you feel me?
Sure, that's a great idea.
Come on, let's play! Okay guys, now let's go back to the future and check the news.
Hey guys, a dog chasing its tail, it's so amused.
Yet you're the one being amused. Come on, let's go guys.
Hashtag Wayback Wednesday is over. Take us to the future.
Thanks for letting me play guys. That was really fun. Wanna go get some ice cream?
Yeah.
Sure.
Cool.
hurry up, Dudette. Turn on the news.
I'm going. Just because it's the future doesn't mean the cable got any better.
Yes, I love being president and making this country a better place. As a matter of fact, I couldn't have done it with my great friends. Oh gosh, what were their names? Catherine? Daphne? Maybe Arnold? Oh yes, and Fred.
You've got to be joking. She got her names wrong.
Even President George Bush the 16th would have gotten that.
The good thing is that everything is back to normal. There's no wars or horrible events going on. Abigail is a great leader.
Agreed.
Guys, there's just one more problem.
And what is that?
We forgot to return the time machine.
The signs of the times are dropping like flies. The cries of the people.